Gaycare Amsterdam heeft Conchita Wurst gestrikt om mee te varen op hun boot. Conchita Wurst, je kent haar wel. De vrouw met de baard die in mei het Eurovisie Songfestival won. Ik heb de eer om haar te spreken en dat doe ik in dit super deluxe, chique hotel. Want laten we eerlijk zijn, een echte diva slaapt op stand. Waking in the rubble,
walking over Conchita! Neighbors
say we're trouble. Hello, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
My name is Case.
Nice to meet you.
You look so beautiful.
Oh, thank you. You too. What a nice shirt.
Well, the only thing I have is my socks.
I love
them. Do you like my socks?
Yeah, they're good. From the fading light of
night, like a phoenix. What do you expect of today?
Oh my God, I have no expectations because I know it's gonna be great. You know, the gay community is a family to me. So it really feels like that. I want to thank you, everybody, for the support, you know, during Eurovision and this whole time. So I really wanted to, you know, show up and say hello and sing for my family.
And do you think your fight for more tolerance and diversity contributes to more acceptance?
Well, I hope. Yeah. I hope that I can change some minds. Actually, I hope that we're able to change some minds, you know. If I wouldn't think that way, why would I do it,
you know?
So I really believe in that we can make a bit more peace at the end of the day. From the fading
light of life, like a phoenix. And your family and your relatives, what were their reactions?
Oh, they love me.
Yeah.
The first reaction of my mom when she learned that I do drag, she was like, "And you're gonna wear those dresses just once, right? So then I can have." So they love it.
You're ready to go?
I am. Okay. I can't wait, actually.
Okay. I'll open the door for you.
Thank you so much.
Sit down. And enjoy the Amsterdam Canal Parade.
Oh, I will.
Yes.
See you later.
Off you go. Happy gay day.
You.
Kees Tol staat inmiddels op weg de Volendammer nog steeds strak aan boord. En hij is in de buurt van Conchita Wurst. Toch,
ja,
Kees?
Inderdaad. Ik sta bij de boot van Conchita Wurst. Ik ben er alleen een beetje kwijt. Conchita Wurst, waar is ze? Waar staat ze? Oh, kijk, ze staat op het toneel. Ze staat te zingen. Rise like a phoenix. Conchita! Hier! Ze is wel geweldig, hoor. Hey, Conchita! Still standing on your high heels. Why do you think about the pride? Beautiful, huh? Nou, ik zal het eventjes vertalen. I love it. Beautiful. Dat is wat ze zegt.
Dat idee hadden wij al, Kees. Ja. Heel goed dat je hebt mee betaald.
Ze komt naar me toe, ze komt naar me toe.
Oh, ze komt zelfs naar jou toe.
Conchita, what do you think about of the pride?
What did you just say?
What do you think about the pride?
Unbelievable. I love it.
I said this morning to you, Amsterdam Canal Pride is the most beautiful pride of the world.
You know, darling, it's one of the most beautiful prides in the world.
Are you enjoying?
I do. I enjoy every second, every moment.
And you also sing, right?
Sorry?
You are going to sing.
Well, we're going to sing tomorrow with a huge concert. So tonight, today, is more big party.
Okay. Enjoy. Thank you. Conchita Wurst. Ze kwam toch even naar me toe, Hart.
Ach ja, dat is die band die jullie hebben opgebouwd met z'n tweeën, hè?
En zo is het.
Ja, hoe noemt ze jou eigenlijk? Want jij noemt haar Conchita, hoor ik.
Ja, Conchita. Zij noemt me gewoon Kees.
Kees. Hartstikke Kees. Mooi. Ja.